Shahrukh Khan's bodyguard now for Aryan Khan. The last few weeks have been truly dark for Shahrukh Khan as his son Aryan Khan got embroiled in a drug case and then took a long time to get a bail. Before King Khan's birthday, his son returned home and his fans rejoiced with him. Shahrukh Khan had put all his shoots and other commitments on hold, and now that his son is back, the superstar will get back to work. Now, according to reports on an entertainment portal, we hear Shahrukh Khan has made some important measures for his son's security. Reports suggest that the actor and his wife Gauri Khan are too worried and concerned about Aryan and hence have decided to have a bodyguard with him now. However, with Shahrukh Khan stepping out of the city for work, it is said that instead of hiring a new security person for Aryan, the actor will have his most trusted personal security, Ravi Singh, allotted to his son. Shahrukh Khan believes that his son is quite a reserved lad and wouldn't be comfortable soon enough with a new person, and hence SRK decided to have their trusted bodyguard Ravi Singh be with his son as he steps out of the city.